What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Bayer family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores with no hyper threading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 3.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bayer as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in the Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. We also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for the operating system, and also in which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows 10, optimized with the Ultimate Windows Utility Tool. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Zua, for which I have high expectations. As from what I've read and seen, it's CSGO but for low-end PCs, so let's get straight to the point now. Also, I'll be using the memory tucked app just because. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna be honest here. Considering what I've heard about this game being CSGO but for low-end PCs, I expected the Celeron Android 40 to do a better job. I guess we can still consider this a break from the Valorant saga, because the next game that I will try to run might probably kill my low-end laptop for real.